I established the Loneliness Task Force in Ireland to deal with the epidemic of loneliness and social isolation.